Well, today you have a chance to weigh in about a proposal to change the name of Fort Bragg.
These talks are happening at 10 military bases all across the country that are named after a Confederate leader. The government wants the new name to be inspiring, have a connection to the area and the installation, and also it can't be named after a Confederate leader. There's a virtual town hall beginning at 11 o'clock this morning. The name-changing process must be complete by January 1, 2024.